Back at again with another Apex Daily Mission here on Mass Effect Andromeda's Multiplayer. This is your operator, Zeus from Omega, reporting for duty, and for today's daily mission is eliminate armed smuggler Alan Silver. Once again, return back to Firebase Paradox, dealing with the cat, and once again, assault rifle skirmish for the modifier. That's right, plus 50% to assault rifle damage, but negative 50 on sniper, shotguns, pistols, 10 mission funds for your sweet rewards. So let's get this Silver going, but first, character loadout. Got the Krogan Vanguard rocking with the Ruzad, Paw Siphon, Structure Ergonomics, Siphon Ray Lamp, and Incendiary Ammo. Alright, let's join back with the party. And then what happened? Ready to do the intro.
Oh, you did? Good job.
Thank you.
And nobody can't sabotage you still.
Where there's a will, there's a way.
You won't never quit. He can meet you right now if he wanted to. And all that you could do is send him annoying messages all the time, but you don't got to read that.
I do have the do not disturb thing on, so I don't see the pop-ups.
Yeah. And you try to get them booed out, everybody else needs to agree to that. So, good luck with that.
Out of all of that, I think the one trying to boot me out is probably likely mostly to happen.
Yeah, but he need to get everybody on his side, though. That's the only way.
What do I have to do?
To boot him out right in the middle of the game. To mess him up. You gotta get everybody on your side, though.
It's kinda being a dick. I'm more of an asshole.
that's the only way I can think of to mess him up. He middle trying to move. Do his thing.
Oh, you just can't think very well then.
Then what else can you do? Now you're gonna actually hack into his own Xbox to mess him up that way.
That seems like a lot of work. I'm also very lazy.
What?
For him, his plan must have the most, unbelievable amount of return with the least amount of effort.
Well, good luck, man. You're not gonna mess up his mojo. You don't want to do the hard stuff, so the easy stuff already been covered.
Yeah, Hades, you defend Zeus's mojo.
Hey, he's free now. He's free to do whatever the heck he wants.
You two split up?
I can't mess him.
I'm just wearing oil.
Yeah. It's on, what's the name? It's on silver. It's a little bit lag.
Lag spike, and we're good to go.
Yep. Just way good hiccup.
It's either 7 or 7.
Speak English,
motherfucker.
Okay. English, do you speak it?
Oh, yes, English. Don't be like those dudes. Don't come to my country speaking some gibberish.
This whole time I thought you were speaking gibberish.
Are you guys still understanding? Yeah. No habla inglés.
No, I blew it pendejo.
Oh man, he's talking about far now. 3 more to
go. Krogan with the laser.
Hey, good. Hey, good. So his name is Spanish,
Dreadful good Diablo?
Keep your guard up. Yeah, good to be Spanish.
Dreadful
Maricona. You can Maricona. Talk to those Spanish girls over there.
He's a dreadful Maricona.
Como dicen, es un Dick Van Dyke.
Mm. Also good to speak Japanese and the other language too. See the world. But nowadays they got apps for that. So there ain't no reason to even try anymore.
Yep, and by another 100 years, people won't even know how to talk because their phones are just going to do it for them.
No, they'll be speaking emojis.
Oh, yeah, they already do it. I don't know what half of the emojis say. They keep on one up with me. And that would be so weird. You even stop talking. You don't hear a single voice in the near future. 20XXX. Nobody talks anymore.
I remember animals. No, yeah. It's kind of funny that language started out as pictures and hieroglyphs, then complicated words. Now it's going back to symbols with our text and emojis. Did you notice that?
Yeah, really good.
I'm just waiting for him to put an age restriction on Facebook.
I thought it was 18
or older. Then how do all these high school kids have Facebook accounts?
They put their age as 18 and older.
Yep. Hey, you don't see no 5-year-old kids have that now. At least that's something good. Intel says the cat left genetic surveying device. Y'all wanna hear a squeaker on y'all on Facebook? I hear him a lot on the game though.
I barely use Facebook. I occasionally read it when I'm taking a shit.
That's how Facebook works.
If there's no news stories when I wake up in the morning and take my morning shit that are worth reading, I might check my Facebook.
Oh man, true. Facebook just has a bathroom to swap to now. Where the mighty has fallen.
You remember when you used to read the back of the shampoo bottles, now you just Google stuff on your phone?
Yeah. You do that for every day. You wanna know what shampoo bottle says? Look on your phone. You wanna know what's going on in the world? Look at your phone. You wanna watch TV?
Exactly.
Look at your phone. You wanna talk to that dude? He's only 10 feet away.
Send him a message.
It's right there, guys. It's right there. Right there. That's it.
No, I don't see nothing. I gotta look on my phone. I gotta look on my phone, man. I don't see nothing. Oh yeah, my phone saying it's right over here. Okay, I got it.
Send a message, hey, the device is over there.
Yep. Hey, that's our future, man. Nothing will get done without your phone. A person had a cell phone, he got no life.
But a person with a cell phone has everything in their fingertips.
I have two.
Means you got a life, man. Got
no, that
life.
Means you can dual.
Lose it.
That means when I get out of work, I can shut the work cell phone off and say, fuck you, office.
Don't tell me you have to say that for your work cell phone. With the answering machine. Is anybody at work calling me now on my cell phone? Oh, fuck you. And I was just saying how that.
I thought about it, but because I get so many calls from customers, corporate accounts, I just decided it's better just to turn my voicemail off altogether.
And you know what?
Well, actually, my voicemail, I didn't fill it. My version of fuck you is I don't actually check the voicemail, so I didn't turn it off. It just got filled and it doesn't work because it's full. And I have no intention of checking the messages are empty again. So you left me a message. Congratulations. Fuck you.
I thought you guys said, ready man for your call. You gotta have a fuck you song. And you know they got a fuck you song. You try to put them on hold on your work phone. They're trying to wait for an answer. Talk after the beat. Or turn on holding and listen to the newest song on my list. fuck yourself. I forgot.
No, I'm trying to get that. I gotta get that callback, dude. My buddy got for his phone because he's getting too many telemarketers. And his solution was he has a callback ring. You know what his callback ring is?
What is it?
I'm sorry. The number you have reached has been disconnected. Like that old voice. That's actually his ring back. So if you don't know that, and you're calling him, you're just going to think it's a disconnected number.
How you set that up?
Because it's like,
that's pretty cool.
People who call him just get, I'm sorry, the number you've reached has been disconnected. And it just keeps repeating it. And it's like message. It gives like some numbers and shit. Like,
error code.
Too.
This line has been disconnected.
He's trying to fool.
Well, no. Everybody who knows him knows that. So if you don't know him, you shouldn't be calling his phone. That way you got the telemarketers to stop.
I'm reading a flat line. Hey, that's all you had to do. Well, so you want to have fuck you on your business phone, so it look like you actually got a plane. Thank God you're not totally stupid.
Yeah, I'm not hating stuff. I might be dumb.
Nah, I'm not dumb at all. I'm never gonna say that to my workers and my work with. Or even to my actual friends and family, now as I really, really hate them.
Just three hostiles remaining.
The hate had to be really strong. And the hate only strong with EA so far. I always say that to EA. Every time I talk to them. I have nothing good to say every time I talk to them. That's why I don't ever speak to EA. For the love of God, though, no, let me be the first man to speak to. I have nothing good to say.
Scratch one target.
Still, you can have that for your phone and your friends talk to you. Did you like insults? Yes. Yeah, they got rid of my spinning mode and I kinda angry.
You got bodies walking everywhere.
No enemy target. Well, they're creating another Purge movie. You heard about that?
Another what?
Purge.
Yeah, this new Purge movie.
Oh, Purge.
Yeah,
the fourth one?
Yeah,
is this like the original one or the beginning one? The first
it's
Purge
gonna be or? It's a prequel. It's gonna be the first Purge.
Yeah, that's the one.
Oh, yeah. When they first made the rule of the Purge. So you might see the first people in America to die in one night.
Not just in America. Wasn't that the thing that the Purge is happening all around the world? Not just in the States?
No, just in Mallorca. Just in Mallorca. The rest of the world is good, and now like I am great. I got frozen.
Purge.
Yep,
you need to have a purge.
Why, dude? Why? You want to kill your neighbors that bad?
I'm not gonna kill my neighbors, I'm just gonna burn down every house for like a 20 block radius but mine, so I'll have some peace and quiet. I'll leave the bars alone though.
Yeah, knowing you gonna
except the one across
the
street.
Bar. Yeah, knowing you're gonna break in the bar, you're gonna get a bag and start taking what you want. Hey, it's the Purge, I do what I want. The cops not gonna help.
Uh,
You're gonna empty the whole liquor store out, knowing you. I wouldn't blame you though, it's puss, you can do whatever the heck you want. Those people
what are you talking about?
Taking.
I'm the guy that's gonna burn down the neighborhood and be defending the liquor store, but y'all touch my liquor store, I'm gonna fuck y'all up.
so you're not gonna take none for yourself then?
He took the liquor store, the whole liquor store. He's not even going in there to just take things one by one. He just gonna walk in there, he's like, this is mine now. That's it.
Yeah.
Why move everything?
But you know, y'all got it for one night though.
What you do is you take the deed to the store with you and make the owner sign it. Come on now.
He didn't sign it or die.
Exactly.
That's evil. You can get away with it too. It's a perk. Oh, man. So what are you going to be doing? So now we're going to thread it out of home. Learn who the owners are, when puss come, find out where they live, sign the papers and die. Or your family dies. Oh, you got a kid, a little baby, bring that baby here. Go to the mouth, sign. Yeah. That's evil though. That's evil.
You want to store that, Beth?
Yeah. We all keep up that liquor store. But that kind of messed up, though.
Yes, you are.
I burned a bar down across the street from my house. They pissed us off. They opened up the zoning commission. They put on their plans. They're like, we're turning all these old storage bays. It was an old storage facility. They're like, these are all going to be parking for the bar. What do? They open the bar and they lock the fucking gate so they don't let their park in there. So now there's no parking in the neighborhood. And we don't have off-street parking because I'm
finished. I never got the money. Oh, well.
Can you report that in?
I think Alex is in the process of it. Roommate owns a house. Right. He's reporting him for it because it's like, how do you have a giant parking lot and you lock the gate to your parking lot and then have a bar that has like 300 people in it?
Someone is not doing good math in mind to figure out customers with parking free up street. Common sense.
I'll walk in there and go to their bathroom and be like, I'm gonna walk into their bathroom and be like, oh, there's only 4 toilets for this place. That means 28 customers per toilet. You can only have 112 people in here by city code. You've got like 300. Let's call an inspector. Fuck with a plumber. Watch what happens.
Oh yeah, you don't want to mess with a plumber, man.
Yeah, why he bribe you with some alcohol to keep your mouth shut?
All right, eliminate armed smuggler on silver was a fun little magic assault rifle skirmish. That was a badass modifier. And pro tip: if you're working on your assault rifle mastery, this is the match to farm and run on. Double points are earned when any of the skirmish worlds are on. Or online, actually. So, do what you guys do best. Hit me up with a comment down below. Leave a like. Don't forget to share the video. I really appreciate what you do. And if you're catching that replay back on my YouTube channel, hit that sub and notification button for the daily content drop. And a special thank you for you guys watching live on Twitch. Staying up late. Gaming all night. That's how we do. That's how we roll. And I'll see you guys in the next one. And thanks for watching.